101, Week 14, History. Tell me about trade in Africa. In 700, Ghana, sign language G, was known as the land of gold. The Mali, sign language M, nation took control of gold trade in 1240 and established Timbuktu, sign language T and a 2, as the center of trade, culture, and learning, sign language for learning. By the mid 1400s, the wealthy and powerful Songhai Empire controlled trade in Western Africa, sign language for Africa.
Empire control, trade in Western.